On Sunday, the first indigenous IAC, Indian Aircraft Carrier, Vikrant's fourth phase sea trial went well. Vikrant finished the experiment and headed back to Kochi port. The Navy then stated, by the end of this month, the aircraft carrier will have been delivered. Then, as a part of the Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, it will be commissioned. On August 15, IAC Vikrant is anticipated to be commissioned into the Navy. India will have a total of 2 operational aircraft carriers, following the addition of IAC Vikrant to the Navy's fleet. India currently only has IAC Vikramaditya. India will join the group of 7 nations that produce aircraft carriers as soon as IAC Vikrant joins the naval fleet. Only the US, UK, France, Russia, Italy, and China are currently producing such unique ships. IAC Vikrant underwent its first sea trial on August 21, its second on October 21, and its third on January 22. Tradition has stated that ships never perish at sea. This indigenous aircraft carrier was given the name Vikrant in honor of India's first aircraft carrier. Its name is brave and victorious. In 1961, London gave it to India. It has been shut down for the time being. The nation's first Vikrant has a distinguished past, having played a significant role in the conflict with Pakistan in 1971. The Indian Navy and Kochi Shipyard Limited employed more than 76% domestic materials to design and build an aircraft carrier as part of the Make in India program, according to the Navy. This homegrown aircraft carrier has 30 flight decks for planes and helicopters. It measures 30 meters in depth, 62 meters in width, and 262 meters in length. There are 14 decks in all. More than 2,300 compartments on board the ship can hold around 1,700 people. Women police now have their own cabins. The ship can travel at a top speed of 28 knots. When the fuel tank is full, it can travel twice around the whole Indian coast. In 2006, work on Vikrant's new avatar's creation began. This vessel resembles a floating 18-story building. The amount of steel used in its construction was over 21,000 tons. With this much steel, 3 Eiffel Towers could be constructed. About the area of 2 football fields, the flight deck. There are 2 runways for takeoff. This aircraft carrier stands out from other warships by having a miniature floating airstrip. Due to the Chinese Navy's rising influence in the Indian Ocean region, India urgently needs to improve its maritime operations capabilities. India will now possess 2 carriers. One will be stationed if the other needs maintenance. The third aircraft carrier is currently being added to the fleet by the Indian Navy. The Chinese Navy possesses 2 aircraft carriers at once. The third one is anticipated to reach the water soon, although it will not be completely operational for some time. The fourth aircraft carrier is currently undergoing construction at the same time.